I also like to ask the government to hold a very impartial, strong inquiry and find out who is responsible behind this act, and also to punish them mercilessly.
First and foremost, we have to ensure that terrorism does not lift its head in Sri Lanka.